All right, so this is all dry. Let's do the measurements. 29 and a half, see that? So this is 31 and a half. 33, 34 and 3/4, 37 and 3/4, 39, 39 and a half. Coconut oil. I'm just going to show you guys the process. I'm going to take it and warm it up in my hands. I'm going to apply it. A little bit more. You can see it's not dripping wet. I have some saran wrap here. As you can see, I'm going all the way up. So I'm trying to make sure I cover all of the markings. I'm making sure that I suck in my stomach as I wrap. So you can see all the markings are covered. So I'm going to take my Sweet Sweat Waist Trimmer Pro Series. Continue to hold in and make sure this one is covering all of the saran wrap. Cover in the back there. So I'm gonna pull this up. I have the old original Sweet Sweat band that I'm going to cover the rest of my abdomen with. All right, we're all secure. I'm doing an hour worth of cardio.